evening.
Hi.
We are the Paranormal Investigators, and you had a problem with your, was it the storm shelter?
Yeah, no, I was just chilling outside, and then I just heard a loud bang, and I just fucking ran in.
Oh, okay. So there was no one in it, no one's living there, completely locked, and just so happens to be empty.
Yeah, no, it's empty. Nobody lives in my storm shelter, man.
Okay. Code 59.
Let's go have a look, shall we?
Yeah.
Down there.
I don't know.
I think it could just be some sort of builder that might have made his way down there.
I want you to find out. Give it a read.
Alright.
Holy shit.
Oh, there we go. Nice spike.
Who the fuck is in here? How bad is it?
It's going crazy. Well, what do you think?
Code 78. Let's do it. Let's get to business.
What is this?
Guns.
Yeah, I know they're guns. Guns, bullets don't kill ghosts.
These do. The PB-15s. Plasma? Bullets.
Plasma bullets.
Yes. We've learned some things over the past 50 years. Is it 50?
Yeah.
Yeah, 50.
Alright. Like what have you say?
Yeah, whatever I say. Inside now.
Just
wait
out here.
Six. Closing in. Okay. Come here. Listen, man.
Listen, man.
I don't know about this, but it feels different. Bigger. You need to be careful about this for real. This is the real deal. Okay,
understood.
Auto 6.
Smiling, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds on.
Priest,
so will you say
hey,
to the folks that I'm
home,
tell them I won't be.
I'm in the shelter.
They'll be happy.
The fucking storm shelter.
But as you saw me go, I was simply
I do know you.